careful. This place is crawling with cyber slaves.
Looks like a network of tunnels. Why dig all those?
Standard procedure in digs. You dig a cross pattern of trenches, or in this case, tunnels, until you find what you're looking for.
And they found it?
They weren't looking for what they found. If only they had never started to look.
We better be cautious here. We need to be careful.
All these cyber slaves look like they're patrolling, but I think we can slip past. All these cyber slaves look like they're patrolling, but I think we can slip past.
We should be safe now.
Must have crashed. The last ice age.
And it's just been waiting here for someone to dig it out.
The Cybermen will be in suspended animation, but the ship will have been sentient since it crashed, listening for signs of life on the surface. When it heard the GSO excavating, it sent out the Cybermats. Clever stuff, really. And deadly. Once the Cybermen are awake, they'll complete their mission. Cyber conversion of every human being on Earth.
Amy, come stand on here. I'll start the lift.
What about you?
Well, there must be another lift up there that you can activate for me.
Why are we even trying to get up there?
I need to get to the control room of that ship. I need to find out how close they are to waking the Cybermen.
And I have to stop them.
Just one animated Cyberman. That's all it could take to start converting the whole human race.
Okay, let's do it.
Amy, press the button!
I'll take this lift next, Doctor!
can you give me a hand?
Sure. Doctor! Help me!
Amy, leave her alone! Don't you dare hurt her! Amy!
Think. Where are they taking her? It must be to the control room up there. I don't have much time.